this is how to do a cartwheel.
If you don't know what it is, here's what to do.
You've got to make sure that you never keep your legs together. If you keep your legs together, you'll fall. If you're on grass or something like that, it's okay if you keep them together. Because then you go up there. See how much I would get hurt on the pavement, like grass or like rug or something. This will happen. And you'll fall. But if you fall on this, you might get like a little splinter or something. It'll hurt, but it won't get bleeding. Alright, this is how to do a roundoff. If you're thinking of a roundoff, here's one. It's basically a cartwheel. Most of the time you always do a cartwheel if you know how to do it. It's like this. Most of the time you can always drop down, like when you're about to land, but you're supposed to do it like this. I messed up something. All you do is round off, is you help you, and then you put your legs together and drop.
And then like a day since she woke up. Like,
beautiful.
I can't turn you so nice.
Great. It's a pole.
Are you hiking?